Whatever the case, I'm feeling you right here and right now.